only attracted to things that bring the trauma. Overseas, yeah, we trying to stop terrorism, but we still got terrorists here living in the USA. The big CIA, the blood of the Crips and the KKK. But if you only have love for your own race, then you only need space to discriminate. And you discriminate only generates hate. And when you hate, then you're bound to get irate. Madness is what you demonstrate, and that's exactly how anger works and operates. I mean, you gotta have love that you set it straight. Take a trip to mind and meditate. Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all, y'all.
Got me questions.